What we're doing here is we're actually bringing economic development to the region
because of reliability and the connectivity.
I'm Jeff Gardner. I'm the critical facility manager here at Dexter Avenue Data Center. The Retirement Systems Alabama, we provide retirement and other benefits to the employees of state government. We'd like to show our retirees that we've invested their money here locally. We've invested primarily in real estate. Our customers here at the data center are a diverse group: hospitals, universities, TV stations, to banks, to E911. We're roughly 44,000 square foot of data space. We trust the Schneider Electric product, from the UPSs to the power strips to the air coolers. It's a world-class data center. The equipment is one thing, but being able to monitor it is a whole other piece of the puzzle. We have over 800 devices here that we monitor all the time, 24/7. It's all Schneider all day, so that makes it easier for our monitoring. The EcoStruxure IT app helps us see a current status of what's going on. We really are built to maintain that 100% uptime. We see anything that we might want to see ahead of time. My boss can pick up his phone and say, hey, okay, Jeff's handling it. I no longer have to call tech support. We have a service bureau that can handle everything for us, from the dispatch to the ordering of parts to everything. In 6 years we've been in operation, we had zero downtime. We provide that connectivity, and Schneider helps us do that by giving us reliability. There's no connectivity without reliability. It makes you feel a whole lot better because we have a great investment over here and we want to protect it. We want our kids to be able to get these good jobs right here at home so that I can retire and have all my grandkids around me